Today, we'll go over how to tag a video using the QR library. Go to your QR library, choose one of your empty QR codes, and tap the tag icon. Then, tap the video icon, and let's record a video. Once you've recorded the video, wait for it to upload, and you're done.